Meanwhile, at Findlay, Oilers welcoming Lake Erie to the Croy. First quarter of the ladies' game. Haley Horseman over to Anna Hintz. Hintz, 6 points, a career-high 11 rebounds. Later, the Oilers down by 5. Horseman just inside the arc. Findlay down 9-6. And it's Emily Molnar with the drive and the score, but Lake Erie'd win at 73-64. Megan Webker, 10 points. Allie Toby, 7 for the Oilers.